She's 4 months old next week. She's being read currently with three of her other litter mates, two sisters and a boy and herself. We've been focused mainly on their diet, so lots of calcium, fanny meats, making sure they get everything they need and they come up nice and big. She's very, very excitable. And we've also been doing a lot of handling with them to make sure they enjoy being around us, and that they also have had some toys to play with and some engagement, and also lead training. So we do lead training at a young age, just because it's a lot easier to handle a dog when they're small and they get used to it and they don't know any different. So I'll do a little bit of a demo for you, give her a little bit of a wander around.